Yo, YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy TVQ. I'm back with another video. I meant to upload this video last week, but I've been working. I'm at work right now. I apologize for that. This here is part two of the Kentucky Import Alliance meet. I hope y'all enjoy it. Not gonna be that long, but I kept all the clips and posted it on one video. Would have been about an hour long. So I hope y'all enjoy. Make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe. I'll be dropping one more video after this video. Then we're gonna get into the maximum video that I promised. All the next videos after the next one that I drop after this is about the maximum. No more videos about the M45 for right now. Enjoy. Right now, rate this Tegra. Oh my god. That Celica though. Starlet though. RX7. Yeah. Hard body. D21. This is mounted, bro. Big ass turbo.
Hey,
can you
rate this event? Huh? Can you rate this event real quick?
Oh, the event's great.
Is it a 10 out of 10?
It's about 9.5.
Kevin said it was a 0.
That's because Kevin is bougie and Kevin want everything to be fucking everything and he ain't doing shit. You can't rate something 0 if you ain't bringing nothing to the table.
Question.
What?
Rate this event.
It's all right, it's decent. I like it.
Is it a 10 out of 10?
Like a 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10?
They need more.
What was your 60 foot?
A 178.
You a fast guy. I just seen you go down the track.
And it's still slow.
This is Chevy. Pull up to him and ask him if he want to race. I think he did. So you locked in? BMW versus Scott? Okay. GTR got it, bro.
I don't know.
I got faith in it. I got faith.
I'm a GTR man, but I don't know. Sometimes he got to. It
depends on if he hooks, really. He was running nines or something.
The Honda Mustang. Look at the Honda badge in the middle.
I said a car badge.
Okay.
trying to get some Hellcats.
He didn't want this race, he got to get this race.
They go to Hellcat right there.
Hey, flag him back.
Yo.
Oh, is he parking there?
Yeah.
I'll wait.
Yo. Trying to see if we can set something up with the Hellcat. Well, since we can't get Hell Kitty, we're gonna go out to Mr. Ralph's here. Ladies and gentlemen, here we have us a race. Can I please get a slice of cheese?